they all evolve from a fictitious basis. I think it's time to take a break and replace this. Cool G Rap said we've gotta erase this. There is a phantom every man is faced with, but too many minds are still basically racist. I think it's time that we finally face this. Too many innocent lives have been wasted on segregation. This is a mindset that evil is facing. Some people claim those other people just hated them. In turn, they fear and then they want to erase them. What if we give the whole next generation a chance at peace through true education? Based on facts to build new relations, create understanding and stop the degradation from race. Then I just have to laugh at ya, cause I can trace your DNA back to Africa. That means that every single man is an African, and every single man can call it the motherland. That means your brother in the Islamic nation lives next door to your cousin who's Asian. Well, keeping racists have non-racist grandsons. If you're against racism, this is the anthem called